but eventually you could transform Mars into an Earth-like planet.
How would you do that?
You'd warm it up. Just warm it up.
How would you warm Mars up? You know, it's a long way away from the sun.
It's the fast way and the slow way.
Okay. Give me the fast way.
The fast way is drop thermonuclear weapons over the poles.
You're a super villain. That's what a super villain does.
Yeah.